Welcome. In this video, we're looking at the Q&A feature in Mentimeter. Now, this is one of my favorite features because it really allows your audience to connect with you and ask you anything they wonder. So let's get started here. I'm going to click on my Tuesday team meeting. And here I have my slides, you know, an icebreaker, an agenda. And I want to add a Q&A to the end of this presentation to address any questions that might have come up. So I'm going to go down to the bottom, hit new slide, and then Q&A. And here I can write, ask me anything. And then to configure the slide, I'm going to click here and I can decide if I want the questions to be asked on all slide or only on the Q&A slide. In this case, I want to bring in questions during the presentation, so I'm going to do all slides. I'm also going to make sure the audience can see each other's questions. You'll see why in a moment. And today, I don't need moderation. By the way, if you're hosting a presentation for a very large audience, I highly recommend that you turn moderation on. I've added a help article below this video that talks a bit more about that. I'm going to head back to the top slide and hit present. And now we can see that I have this little questions icon down in the corner. And of course, no questions yet from the audience, but this means that throughout my presentation, the audience will be able to ask me a question. And I'll of course let my audience know this. From the audience point of view, all they need to do is join the presentation with the code or using the QR code by pressing I and scanning with your camera. And here you have the option to open the Q&A. And this is where you're able to ask a new question. Once an audience member puts in a question, we'll see a little icon pop up here. And I can, at any time, pull these questions up simply by clicking on the question symbol. Once I have a question, I'll press enter to answer that. Now, if you have several questions in your presentation, we have a great little feature called upvoting, which allows your audience to rank the questions that they most want to see. So here I'm going to go into open Q&A, and then we can see that we have these thumbs up next to the questions. If I press the thumbs up, that question will then get ranked higher. And when I show the questions in the presentation, that will then come up first. That's it for the video today. Thank you for watching and good luck with your Q&As.